Few good early touches, and I think most of the Everton lads have had a good touch early on, which will help them.
This is Nicol looking for McMahon. Good through ball. He got away from Ratcliffe. Oh, and John Aldridge is in a great position, and Liverpool have scored in their first attack. And John Aldridge, the man who missed a penalty here last season in the cup final, didn't take long to make up for it. The ball played through was for McMahon, and it caught Everton. Ratcliffe was outmanoeuvred there. The ball into Aldridge was superb, and his finish was clinical.